It's been pretty busy with orientation and moving in and everything, but it's been a lot of fun getting to hang out with all the guys. Room with Donald Gage and Joseph Glenn and Tyler McCloskey, so we've got a solid group there, and we're all getting along, hanging out, and there's a lot of stuff going on right now, getting ready, but it's all coming together. I think a lot of people don't know that I'm sort of a dual threat quarterback, and this past season, I worked on my run game a lot, and I ran for like 700 yards and 15 touchdowns, so that part of my game really improved a lot this past season, and I mean, if I keep improving with that, I think I can run the ball in college. Maybe not early on, but as I get older.
It's been a fast paced last 2 days, but I'm really enjoying it. I'm really liking the campus. You know, the big city, it's a little different from where I'm coming from, but I'm really enjoying my time here. Toughest transition, probably the workload of college, you know, having to find my way around campus, but I think it'll be a smooth transition for me. I describe myself as an exciting player. You know, I pride myself on my speed, so I like to think that I have an ability to score from anywhere on the field.
First couple of days, it's been kind of weird, you know, transitioning from a high school standpoint, because technically I'm still in high school, but they got me out early, so I'm really actually done, and now I'm in college, and it's, you know, it's kind of weird, but, you know, just taking it slow, you know, trying to get in the transition. Yeah, I'm living with Josh Thomas and Jabraylon Thomas, and, you know, two offensive linemen, and I'm a defensive lineman, so it's a big dorm room, so it's a... I like my roommates. My roommates are funny, and you know, they're just like me, so it's all good. Me as a player, you know, I'm very diverse. I can play inside and outside as a defensive tackle and as defensive end. And as Coach Logo recruited me for, he was like, look, you got two positions, it's a 3 and a 5, and I kind of want you to play both so I can bring some, you know, some flexibility if somebody gets hurt, you know, somebody I can fill in, or, you know, maybe even take a spot. That's what I want to do, just take a spot really early, so.